is a message from the Order. Demons, we know your game. Your cameras watch us. Your media brainwash us. Your drinks poison us. And your banking system enslaves us.
My personal view on the terrorists is that they are disgusting, degrading, and generally nauseating. The worst of them is Dante. The whole world would benefit greatly by his non-existence.
Who are you? What do you want?
I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
Dante, it really is you. My name is Vergil. You don't remember me.
You're my brother.
Your twin brother. I've been looking for you for a long time now. 9 millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks to take power over the dark hordes. The strongest, the cruelest. Mundus.
So, Mundus killed our mom and imprisoned our dad?
Yes.
And we're the offspring of angels and demons.
Demon father, angel mother. We are Nephilim. The only ones that can slay the Demon King.
How? It'll kill you.
Don't draw attention.
Ah, come on. Cat, you dragged me into limbo.
What? How? The camera spotted you. They must have been looking out for you. You'll have to take it out.
I know. Here comes trouble.
I'm not safe here.
And go. Someone doesn't want me here.
The city itself is trying to stop you.
Great.
Vergil sent me the camera locations for this area. Best avoid them if we can. Follow me.
Whoa! What the hell? Oh. That went well. I am.
This isn't good. It's the walls. Get out of here!
Come on!